can oblige.
Kavanaugh said pressure to get you over.
Here we go, you guys got it on. Huh? Right there.
Or just if you want.
But no, it's
you and your wife, dog. Oh, yeah. Wife.
I got four and she got five.
You don't feel good, yeah.
We gotta get our money back.
Let's wish for a draw, please.
I woke up late.
So if it's by decision, everybody gets their money back.
We should have done six.
Yeah.
The decision to the last one.
Alrighty. You want to
put another $5 for the decision? Hey, you got Jesse? Jesse said okay.
What?
Because
you
got an allowance,
you
can get an IOU.
Here we go, guys.
Let's go!
Second time for both of these fighters to have seen a fourth round in their careers.
The Chapman front kick to the body. He used that fantastically against Chad Mendez. He's using it here again tonight. There it is again.
He's so worried about his, the power in his hands that sometimes you forget about his legs.
Oh, that was a sleeper.
No. He hugged his legs.
Connor doesn't knock him out.
He did
such a good job of using his legs to wrap up.
That's true,
he
needs to knock him out.
Connor is back up to his feet almost.
And this is where Khabib really starts to get ahead from this position. Once he gets here, he doesn't let go of that grip. And he goes back and forth between the double. And he wears you out by putting all that pressure on your arms like that. Makes you carry his weight up against the fence.
What? What is this?
Yes.
I don't know, but lots of people are trying to fight everybody.
Damn. I think that was a Conor McGregor fan.
Yes.
Those are all the ones that he tried to be through the fucking Dalia.
This is not something we're gonna like. Nothing we're gonna condone. It's not something we want to promote. This is not professionalism, but it is the fight game. This is the nastiest I've ever seen. This is not someone. Man, I wish I was there.
Bullshit.
What do you think, buddy?